हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस रदरफोर्ड अल्फा स्कैटरिंग एक्सपेरिमेंट। इन 1911 रदरफोर्ड द ब्रिटिश साइंटिस्ट परफॉर्म्ड सम एक्सपेरिमेंट फॉर स्टडिंग द स्कैटरिंग ऑफ अल्फा पार्टिकल बाय थिन मेटल फॉयल। इन दिस एक्सपेरिमेंट रदरफोर्ड प्रोड्यूस अ नैरो बीम ऑफ अल्फा पार्टिकल्स फ्रॉम द रेडियो एक्टिव substance like radium and directed it at a thin sheet of a gold foil. This is a gold foil. A movable circular screen coated with zinc sulfide was placed on the other side of the foil, which helped in detecting the direction or in which the alpha particles moved. A flash of light was produced on the screen when alpha particle struck the screen. What Rutherford observed during this experiment, he observed that most of the alpha particle were passed through the foil without any deflection from their path. Most of the alpha particles were passed through the foil. And secondly, he observed that a few of them were deflected at an angle of 90 degree after passing through the foil. Very few were turned back to their original path. In this experiment, he observed a smaller nucleus which is found inside the atom. He said most of the part of the nucleus is empty and inside it smaller region it is a nucleus which is present inside the atom. On this basis of experiment, it leads to the discovery of neutron made by James Chadwick in 1932. According to this model, the center of an atom consists of positively charged body that is called nucleus. This is called nucleus. All proton and neutron are present inside the nucleus. Secondly, he said that the electron keep revolving around the nucleus at very high speed. The circular path, this is a circular path, are called orbits. Since the atom is neutral, the number of electrons is equal to the number of protons which are present inside the nucleus. The revolving electrons, when electrons revolve around the nucleus because of the attractive forces between electron and the nucleus acting inwards, is balanced by centrifugal force which is of the same magnitude and directed away from the nucleus. And but there is also drawback of Rutherford model of an atom. The main drawback of Rutherford model of an atom is that it could not explain the stability of an atom. So students, that's it for now. We will discuss next topic in next video.